After being closed for more than 2 years, a stretch of road near Fairview Hospital in Minneapolis will reopen today. Parks and Rec Board says West River Parkway from 4th Street South to East 24th Street will reopen at 4:30 this afternoon. Remember that record rainfall in June 2014? The soil was saturated, caused a steep 100-foot section of the west bank of the Mississippi River to fall. So it took a lot of money and a lot of time to fix it up. 5 new retaining walls, a network of new underground drain tile, and soil replacement all should keep the road up there safe.